this is stage one. You can start to see some of the little white cells starting to develop to create it. This is stage two. Over in the left-hand corner, you can see some of the red blood vessels starting to develop. This is day three. The little chick has already got a little heartbeat, and you can see it pumping. And this is day four. And you can see all the blood vessels, the heartbeat, and you can see the eye is formed. This is amazing.
And then it's back to stage one.